Because we just gave you the little mermaid. You're right here. Eat your. And also, we just gave you Splash Mountain, too.
No, Splash Mountain, be racist, dude.
Okay, you get that one.
Hey, wait a minute, Naomi, what are you eating?
It's a pizza lunchable, Junior.
But there's real pizza up there.
But that's greasy and gross.
Your face is greasy and gross.
That's my pepperoni pizza.
Oh, my name, I just have your cheese pizza.
That's my cheese pizza. Yeah, there, go ahead, enjoy your spit for a pizza.
Well, fortunately for you, I like spit for a pizza.
Massacred my boy.
Oh, can you watch my son or not?
Please.
isn't he 18? Can't he watch himself?
Yeah, but I need someone to drop him off at school for the next 2 weeks.
So you're telling me that Cornell stamp with his name on it does not belong to him?
I don't trust that he'll actually drive to school every day.
So you want me to drive a grown man to school every day while you're in Hawaii?
Yes.
Well, it's not fair. I'm in Hawaii.
Well, I don't have anyone to watch Jeffy.
So if I find you a babysitter, I can go?
No.
Then what did you offer?
I didn't get the one who brought
it up. I came over here thinking I was going to Hawaii.
No, you didn't. You thought about Hawaii once you got here.
Well, I'm thinking about it now.
Listen, you can't go. No one can go. Me and my wife can go. Can you just babysit my son Jeffy? I don't mind that.
You get time away from your wife.
True, I do hate her. How long are you going to be gone?
2 weeks.
2 weeks? Jesus, what am I supposed to do for 2 weeks?
Drop Jeffy at school off there in 2 weeks. I mean, for the next 2 weeks. Jeffy, go crazy. Can you walk or not?
What can I not do in your house?
What?
What do you not want happening in your house?
Anything bad.
Define bad.
Are you going to do something bad?
Bro.
What?
Come on, it's me.
What does that mean?
You know me, come on.
What?
Bro.
How do you go? Baby, grab our bag. We out of here.
Alright, Jeffy, listen. Your parents are gone, so now you can just run around and do whatever the hell it is you want to do. I don't care. Just leave me alone, okay? So, tomorrow, I'm going to take you to school. I'm going to come back here and make myself some pancakes. Okay, that's the plan. Got it? So just run. Go do what you want to do.
Ah!
Oh, man, this is great. There's nothing better than bumming on somebody else's couch. Well, nothing better except for bumming on somebody else's couch with Hawaiian Punch. I'm going to go check the fridge. Let's see if they get some Hawaiian Punch.
Oh, they do. And it's new. They haven't even opened it yet.
God, I want to take a bath in Hawaiian Punch.
Oh, that's such a good idea.
Oh, it's bath time. All right, it's all nice and filled up. Oh, time to get in.
I can't believe I got to spend my first 2 weeks of summer in school.
This is all your fault, bro.
No, it's all your fault.
I spit and farted on your mom last night.
You can't get her.
No.
Welcome, imbeciles, to summer detention.
Quiet.
It's music to my ears.
Oh, I love the sound.
You too. You made me miss my first 2 weeks of summer vacation. I can't believe you. Not stuck here. At school watching y'all.
I don't actually like being here. I don't have a life.
But I'll make you guys' life a living hell. For the next 2 weeks, you're gonna sit in silence while I made a birdhouse.
Oh, yeah, positive, dude.
That corner right there?
Jeffy, I'm so sorry you were off at school for 2 weeks.
Are you okay?
What? I'm sorry. I had something in my hair. I think I got it.
Well, Jeffy, at least you got your detention over with.